Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us! Nice and easy!
Don't think so.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see him!
Have fun.
Go ahead. Enough of this.
Thank you.
the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us!
Can't get surrounded.
Nope.
Try harder. That it? No escape.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too. Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Have this.
charge. Let's go. This way.
Huh? Not so fast. We've got company.
Should be easy. Let's go.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
You've got this.
That's it. Enough. Let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Suck on this! Suck! Get you! That's out of here.
And then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. For nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this lump of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rushed in, we died.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain. deal with that.
Alright! Watch it burn! Don't keep me waiting! Ooh, gotta love it! You're up!
Hang back! Our chance. Go!
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm gonna enjoy this!
Now's our chance.
This is now!
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn! I can practically taste the Mako in here. Hurry it up!
Their job. It's on you.
Yes, it's my turn.
Come on.
Yeah.
not bad.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were full of shit!
Think whatever you want. Just do it. Lightning magic? You even know how to use materia?
Of course I know how to use materia! What kind of stupid question is that? Quit rushing me!
Sorry.
barrier?
Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert!
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine!
Or go down in flames.
I got this.
Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. Maybe try long-range attacks instead. Neolite.
There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
I'm waiting. Not good. Patch yourself up. Take the lead.
All right! Watch and learn! Fire in one off! Suck on this! Nah, could keep going if I heal up. I care about a few cuts and bruises, cause I don't. Ain't no pain. Oh, you in trouble now. You got this!
My turn. Focus and find a way. Don't just fight, adapt. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris. Strike now, before it fires again! Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Here it comes.
I'll think about helping you up.
Strike now, before it fires again.
Wasn't much help anyway.
Be careful.
Yes, it's my turn. You think I care about a few cuts and bruises? Because I don't. We gonna let this thing keep pushing us around? I don't think so. Back to the lift. Getting tired of that laser.
Next, don't get tired or complain.
And you get tired of my complaining, huh? Silent as they happen.
I won't give up. Strike now, before it fires again. Now. Heal up and regroup. Won't last long. Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Hey, you really gonna make me deal with this on my